Hi, today I have an Abus Pfaffenheim Oval. It's belonged to Paul Locke on UKLS. He let me borrow it. Just give it a quick pick and hopefully have a look and see what's inside. Hope you can see my camera skills aren't great. I have the clip removed from the back to save a bit of time. And that's it. Now the fun bit. Yeah, it's six pin. I have a key. There's a key. It's all working perfect. So number one. So standard. Is standard, number four is standard, number five is standard, number six is it's like serrations. You can see that really sharp edge on the top. Come on, focus. There's nothing seems to be done to the core. No drill protection. What's in here? Is a standard. Number two is a spool. Strong springs. Number three is a spool. Four is a spool. Number five is serrated. Is it a homemade pin? You can see that. It's a really cool pin. Come on, camera. No. Try and get a close up at the end. And number six. Is like a T pin. Strange looking. If anybody knows anything more about those locks or those pins, feel free to comment. There you go. You can see. Close up. Yeah, so that's it. Thanks, and see you again soon. Bye bye.